Hey guys, Forger here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today guys, we're playing some Roblox Tower Heroes and today we're doing a challenge. So what we're going to be doing is troops that are floating slash flying, just like Beepo when he's maxed out. He flies on that big ass sun with that creepy ass face. So he goes into the team. I know at level 1 he doesn't float, but as long as he has a as long as he flies at one of his levels that still still counts, it goes into the team. So as Spectre, he floats, so he goes into the team. Alright, so Jester, when he's maxed out, I mean, he pretty much has no legs, so he could just be floating. I don't even know if those even count as legs. I didn't count them as legs when I did the No Troops Without Legs video, so I might as well just count them in, because I think he's floating when he's maxed out. And I think he's floating as well at level 4, but not at level 3. But at least he's floating at one of his levels, so it goes into the team. Alright, Bite. That is one thing. So, at level 3, he gets no legs, so he basically starts floating. There's like those futuristic things, like in the future, there's going to be like houses that are floating in the air. So yeah, he goes into the team. Alright guys, so this will be our team. Bite, Jester, Beepo, and Spectre. I don't know if I missed out on any troops, but if I did, please tell me in the comments below. I'm super sorry. And let's just jump right into a match. Alright guys, we are in. Let's do medium mode. I know we're gonna be easy mode, but like, medium mode. As long as we get lucky with this Jester, we're beating it. If we don't, actually no, we have Beepo. We actually might be able to beat it. Or even maybe without Jester, I don't know. But yeah, we need this Jester to give us really good luck. That starting mana cost does not look nice at all. I don't like it, not at all. It's really high up in the 700s. Alright, so this Jester's gonna help out a lot because he does give us mana, so he can act like the Lemonade Cat. But he only gives mana when once he's level 3, so yeah. Alright, so I am gonna eventually start moving my Beepos like over here because that's like a pretty bad position. Alright, so alright, for now I'm just gonna keep spamming my Beepos because that's all I can do. Alright, once Beepo is level 3, that's when he can like start floating, but it's not really called floating because he's in there, so he's basically flying. So that, I mean, it still counts-ish, so I guess I'll still add him into the team because if I didn't add him, I know a few of you guys would say like, why didn't you add Beepo? He floats, I guess, once he's maxed out, but like, that's why I just added him. I guess it's like a lot of words for flying, but like, they're not like fully like for like the word flying, probably like levitation, floating. That's all I know. There's probably other words, like a bunch more, but I don't know. Alright, so my rule for this challenge is that as long as the troops aren't touching the ground, I will count that as flying slash floating, okay? Alright, Magooch, okay, let's skip. It's just a giant goblin, we should take him out. Right, I really hope we will. Come on, Beepo, shred him down. Take him out, take him out, take him out, take him out. Nice. Nice, get the damage pumping. Shred him. Yep, that's the triple threat. No, that's like the Sixth fret, I don't know. Because there's six of them, and he gets into the middle, he's done in the rings. Alright, we glitch on that, skip. Let's actually get a Jester down. Oh, we can't play, oh, that'd be so cool if we could place him on the cactus. Boom, right next to the cactus. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, we'll get the Spectre here. There we are. So I heard in the comments that Spectre only boosts summoner troops once he's level 3. So I think they removed level 2 and level 1 boosting summoner troops, so it's only level 3 and then it goes on then. So like level 3, level 4, and level 5. Okay, skip. The reason why I'm placing my Spectre here is because I'm gonna sell these Beepos once the waves get higher on and move them here because it's a bit, of course, a better position. Wait. Wait, oh my god. Wait, hold up. Jester costs less to upgrade now. No. Wait, hold up. Is it because that the more you if it costs a lot to place down, is it less expensive to upgrade? And if it's less expensive to place down, it costs more to upgrade. Is that how it goes? Or is it just random for everything? Just random upgrades and just random spawn cost. Is that, I don't know how it's going, but that's really cool. Because when I did this, last time when I used Jester, it was like, it cost like 3,000 to upgrade, man. It was expensive. Let's see if Spectre floats. Yeah, he's floating. just touching that a little bit, but it's still floating. I mean, like, it depends on how you place your troops. Like a cliffish, like you can make them look like they're floating, but like if you like place them on like a flat area, they're not floating. So Spectre basically floats. It's just that he does not look like he's floating because I placed him in a pretty bad position. So like for example, if I got like Voke, I guess I placed them up here, turned over here, and it kind of looks like they're flying because they have to turn wherever they're shooting. So it could make them look like they're floating, but that's basically called cheating or like hacking the system. And boom, now you can give us mana. Please give us mana, I beg of you. Thank you. I'm actually... Yeah, I like it. This Jester might be a good boy, actually. He might actually be a good boy. Give us mana again. Do it. Do it. I don't know. Is blue just for, like, hurting the enemies? Or, like, red for us and then blue for them? I don't know. Oh, Mimic. Maybe this Jester is giving us good luck. A Mimic. That is sick. Alright. Oh, no. We're actually getting a bit... messy up in here. Okay, alright, come on. Take out that Mimic. As soon as we take out that Mimic, then I'm gonna skip. Please take him out. Come on, Beepos, take him out faster, faster, faster. Faster. Faster, come on, Beepos. Okay, 24 coins, I'll take it. Oh no, Okay. Wait, it gave us more mana. Yes! Yes, Jester. I like it. Yes, I like the money you're giving me. There may be other troops that are like barely like just floating a little bit, like a little inch. But I don't really count those in because they're not really floating at all. I mean, Voga, she like jumps this side, so like every time she jumps, she's in the air. So that's kind of, but like that's not really called floating. Alright, we're gonna take out this Reaper. Please take him out. Get rid of him. Get him out of here. Come on, take him out. Come on. Do we have any good troops coming? Who's the bird for? Yes. Please. Okay. Okay, Jester. If you wanna win, you have to give us some banger. You gotta give us a banger. That's not a banger. That's the worser. What are you doing, man? Come on, give us a troop or something, please. I mean, that's only a little bit of HP leak, so I guess that's all right. Oh, nice. Thank you. Radioactive. Nicely done. More Reapers. Oh, no. And to be fair, we barely survived that Reaper. I don't like more Reapers coming. Oh, no. Enemy, no. No! He gave us another Reaper. Are you kidding me? Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Okay, let's get a level 4, 30 damage, not bad. Alright, let's skip. Get another level 4. No, he sped them up. Oh, you little ding-a-ling. Oh, you ding-dong. Please take him out, take him out, take him out. Oh, no. Oh, 500 HP, alright. Alright, he's gonna take them out. Oh my god, that's nice. Alright, three Reapers versus one Reaper. I guess the one Reaper won. He's too good. Oh, a lot more Reapers. That one's got 770 HP, what the heck? Look at him shoot. They're shooting at the same time. Hold up. Oh, nice. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh my god, this just is actually... He might have changed. He might have changed. Oh, he definitely changed. I'll tell you that. He definitely changed. Alright. Do I want to spend my money now or save up for a max out Jester? Yep, I'm dead. Databoy. Let's freaking go. Let's go. That's good. Alright. Should I start moving my- Okay, I'll move these level 2 Beepos first. I'm gonna take it out. Okay, nice. Slow down. Who's he slowing down? No one? Okay. What's that for? Our troops. Can he even slow down our troops? like these troops that are like already placed down. I don't know. Okay, so people here, I think. I really hope your range is big enough. Yep, definitely, definitely big enough. Heal. Yes! Let's go! Yes, a big caged monster. Yes, let's freaking go. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my freaking goodness. Alright, that's sweet. You shouldn't have. That's so sweet of you, Jester. Just so sweet. Oh my god. I think we got the sweet Jester. The kind-hearted Jester. Yes. Yes! Let's go! Alright. Oh, we actually did a lot of damage. Oh my god. Okay. Just Jester. Alright, alright. I see you. I see you, Jester. Did he just give us mana? Oh my god. He's spoiling us. Oh my god. Alright, big caged monster. He's in lock. In lock. Took him out. What's the beast? Oh, a big golem. Alright. Yeah, he's gonna take them out. Okay. He should damn right be spoiling us. Let's get a maxed out one. Oh, I underestimated the range. I really did. I underestimated it. I don't know how to say that word properly. We underestimated him. I think I said it right. We underestimated Beepo's maxed out range. But we can't change it. If I change, I might just waste too much mana. Alright, so I think 8 more rounds, according to my calculations. 8 more rounds, 9, 8, or 7, one of those. I don't really want to count because I'm pretty lazy. We got everything maxed out, just now we just need the bites. How big is this range? Oh, nice. Oh, wait, did they give people a trail? I don't remember seeing this, oh my god. That makes it look so much better. Oh my god. It looks so much better. The trail from the, what is that? A gas panel? No, not gas panel. Boosters thing? Or maybe legs? Okay, so here comes the boss, this wave. I'll get this bite here. Level 4. That's alright, I guess. That's alright. Hey, there he is. Fire King sign. Alright, if I remember how to do this correctly, so. Come on, shock it. Shock it, come on. Shock it, dude. Okay, he did. And then paralyze? Did he paralyze it? What is he? Paralyze that, but he's up. Paralyzed, okay, sweet. Nice. Okay, just already like nearly 10,000 damage just over here. That's like quarter way through for these Beepos. And I'll say like he's probably gonna get like 20,000 HP over here, maybe. Yeah, I think we're gonna take him out. I'm pretty sure we are. 1, 2, 3. Okay, quickly shock. Yeah, we're gonna take him out. Let's go. We're gonna take him. We're gonna win, boys. We're gonna win. Paralyze, not paralyzed. Shock him. Come on, shock him. Come on. Okay, boom. I don't wanna count it. Yes, we're gonna do it, guys. Let's freaking go. Wait, are we? Okay, I don't wanna jinx it. Yeah, we are. Yeah, just hasn't spawned anything yet, like, come on. But he is giving us a lot of mana, so that's nice, but we took him out. GG. On his crown, let's go, on his crown. 59 coins. We can open a crate, let's go, open one, eh? Alright, guys, we are back, we have our original team equipped, and we can open a crate. Alright. Let's see, this is, actually, hold up. Is that how chances work? Like, the lower the stuff in the crate, the better stuff we can get. Is that how chances work? Why not? Nah, that's not how chances work. I'm stupid. I am so stupid. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys liked and enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like this video. And I'll catch you guys later. Bye, guys.